stream anytime on CBS.
She's a courageous young lady, and I was proud to see her get back to school today.
A student overcoming the emotional trauma of being carjacked outside her high school. Good evening, everyone. I'm David Custer.
And I'm Meg McCloud. The crime happened in the parking lot at Sebring High School in Huron County.